At the gym. Look, I can even zoom in. How cool is that?
It's hard to tell.
You can just get most
it?
Of the block, to be honest.
You're flossy, sure.
I've been gonna become a pro.
That's not what you
Right, I've got jerk blocks. I'm trying to put the blocks. This is the warm up itself. I need to get some warm up.
I don't know how the exposure is, to be honest.
And he's like, you have to do it by yourself.
This is a really good camera angle. Hope you're enjoying the content, guys.
They moved up there, yeah.
Fucking hell.
with foot brakes.
Thanks for making me shit. That was a lot.
Yeah.
Tired of me. But, chocolate, that's a bit far away.
Do you want to see Olympics?
Well, that's athletes, and it's like 120 athletes, is it?
Yeah.
It's not many athletes.
Me being injured and me doing like loads of upper body has helped, because I never actually used to have a good upper body.
Yeah. You look more like muscular.
Yeah.
Since like December?
Yeah.
Maybe?
Which is when I started. Obviously before I was like more skinnier.
Yeah. I think you could be like, what did you sit down here?
Normally, but I'm cutting a little bit for the comp. Just eating very clean at the moment.
That's what I mean, but like you sit a little bit heavier. Though.
Yeah, sitting like 66.
Yeah. She said she's figured out push press, but...
No, jerk!
God.
Right, I'm going to try that push press one more time.
Shouldn't video be missing, for fuck's sake.
Fine, you've got plenty more. Oh, one push press.
One. You try.
There you go.
It's on me.
It's on you now. And he's about to snatch. What are you snatching? 130. You are going to make it. Exactly. What are you doing, mate? It's so cool. Like, I'm just zooming into your face.
Are you actually?
Yeah.
Snatches up. Definitely one for me.
Snatch.
Definitely number one, yeah. I don't think that's a very big secret though.
I feel like.
I'm pretty sure
it's
there.
Oh, really?
I'm not pretty sure any secret. I like snatch.
Why?
Everyone knows I like snatching.
Why?
If you don't know I like snatching. Because I'm a good snatcher.
Oh.
Like, my ratio is like so far.
Really?
Well, it's not as bad as it used to be. But
yeah.
Yeah, like, when I snatch 150, I can quit a job at 170. In fact, actually, when I very first snatched 150, I think my clean jerk was at 165.
Really? Yeah. Oh my god.
But I think it's sometimes... It's better to be able to be good at snatch. Clean jerk, so you strap
your
jerk. Yeah, I'm not going to really bad at snatch and do a clean jerk.
It's probably just really stronger.
Yeah.
You're going to get stronger.
Yeah, but like, if you easily naturally get snatched, then it's actually... a good thing.
Yeah, absolutely.
I just rolled my ankle, got it on camera.
Must be a grip inside your ankle. It's like rolling my ankle at the worst. Yeah. Always going elsewhere. Way.
A little bit tight, but it's fine. How do you press? Is it inwards or outwards?
Depends on the exercise, isn't it?
What, you're seeing one dumbbell press?
Actually, yeah, probably just doing that.
Outwards.
So, just need to have like a neutral grip on that.
Session is finished. Thanks for letting me train here. Right, session over.